Zuba zaba zuba zaba zuba zaba zay.
Ooh, hello. Welcome to Rogues and Roleplayers. I'm having a mental breakdown. And Wade's not helping because he keeps singing stuff that I don't know or is horribly out of tune on purpose.
Smell like a brew red, look like a tramp. Ain't got a quarter, got a postage stamp. And 5 o'clock shadow boxing all around the town. Talking with the old man, sleeping on the ground beside a bootin' now, hootin' now, zootin' now, cold. Sharing this apartment with a telephone pole.
I don't know what that was, but that was strangely magical.
It's Pacey's in a G-string by Tom Waits.
Who's in it?
Tom Waits, awesome musician that I could have sworn I've showed you before.
Yeah, no. You showed me before, but who was in a G-string?
No, the song is called Pasties and a G-string.
Oh, okay. I thought you said Pasties and a G-string. Like, who's Pasty and what?
Hey, your dog's making that face again.
Oh, that would be weird. Like an exhaling oink squeak.
I can't even come close to doing it.
Ugh, that's why I was just like, I don't even know what that would sound like. I was caught in a moment of awe. All right, do that.
Well, you had him against the ropes, but he's coming back now.
The ropes don't matter. The ropes are a lie. Do that. Yes, get rid of that. And then bundle up the blue. Yes, no, yes. And then slam. And then, yes, it didn't go in the run. It didn't go in the spot I needed that time. It's a Christmas miracle. Hoop. I keep playing things in the one spot, but it's working. I will keep doing it. Eventually something magical will happen. It's steamy. I need something magical.
Kind of like the last episodes, which were pure magic.
Oh!
Yep, there's your magic.
I just got a hot load of magic all over my blocks. Can we get that on a shirt?
What?
A hot load of magic.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, first, I was looking at his thing up there, like which blocks he's about to get. I thought it said DDR. Okay, I can do this. I've trained my whole life for this moment to fight an eggplant on wheels.
By throwing beads into a column. And groups of four. It's an oddly specific dream.
That's what makes it special. Okay, if I do the red there, I can build it up. Yes. And no!
Well then.
You always messing with me, beans. No respect. Ah! He's always one bean ahead of me. Okay, do that there. Come on, then blue me. You're not allowed to take this episode out of context. I can see the wheels turning over there in my peripherals. Then yes. No.
Maybe so.
I wanna blow up the sun. Gonna kill every last one. Suck it! Oh yeah, you're huffing and puffing now, you pig. I can't even insult correctly anymore. I'm so verklempt.
Zuba zaba zuba zaba zuba zaba zay.
Okay. I need purple. Give me purple. Prapple.
Here's your prapple.
And then that. Yes.
And your yellow.
I need... No!
I need your brick.
I needed that clear... Okay, I need a blue. Give me a blue. No, why? What happened? No!
You wanted purple? Here is purple. Goodbye.
Oh, I had him! I'm gonna start stomping around the loom like a robot. Did I say loom?
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out exactly how that one works. Right, come on, you got this. We're not giving this guy more than three episodes.
He's not worth it. I see how it is. You're insulting the pig man. Because he's the pig man. He's not what I need. No, I wanted that. Fine, I'll have to clear it now. Boop. Shtabam. Bloop. And then that. Yes, now I'm cleared. Let's start building back my empire. Herp. No! I wanted the red there. Why do you always toy with me, game? No! It's okay. I can...
I'm trying to look and see, like, why what he's doing is apparently so effective. But I'm not really seeing it.
That's the secret.
I mean, he's not really comboing. He's just doing one at a time.
Really?
Yeah, for the most part.
Boom! Boom!
Nice.
Yes. You keep hyperventilating over there. I don't care. You are going dizzy down. You.
There we go.
Are going to die a horrible bacony death, sauteed with eggplant, and then thrown with a bit of Parmesan and marinara sauces.
The sauce. That's how we do, that's not how we do things in the sauce.
Sauce. Okay. Why is it picking up? I don't want it to go faster. No, don't stop.
Leaving? hold on to that feeling.
Please, fans, don't stop believing. Okay, maybe. Maybe just a little bit. No. I needed the red to go down there, actually.
Rocks. Rock.
So what, is he just clearing little groups at a time?
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Dang darn.
I mean, he's keeping his side pretty clear.
Okay. Let's try doing that. Then, I don't know what I just did with my blukes. Bluke. Bluke. And then camber. 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 I am a wizardy wizard.
Nice.
I didn't even see that many steps ahead, but I made it work. That is what wizardy wizards do. Ah!
They also scream when they get hit with rocks. Does that mean I'm a wizardy wizard too? I do believe I scream when hit with a rock.
You very well may be. Okay, I need a purple. Please give me a purple. Thank you. Thank you. Bloop. Yeah. And then, give me yellow, not red. I need yellow, not blue and purple. There we go, yellow. That's what I need. Yes.
There we go.
Yes. Oh, it feels so good.
Well, this is working better for you, but don't get cocky.
Oh, I'm I am the prime example of cocky.
Well, he's kicked your ass for like 3 episodes straight at this point. You may want to stop. Because it hasn't been working very well.
I can't. It's my prime directive. The foundation with which I built my house upon.
It's my own ego.
Boom.
Look, I'm not saying I'm an egomaniac. I'm just saying I'm pretty much the best thing to ever happen. if you want to debate me on that, then you're just stupid.
Uh-oh.
You're like, what?
I heard wahoos.
Uh-oh. Episode 4.
I was doing so good, too. Bloop. Can I bloop? Can I bloop myself out of this? Not with those blocks. Damn it. Arg!
Oh, brilliant try.
Oh, had him. Hide him. I heard him. I had so many good cambers. I can do this. All I gotta do is just keep a lot of blocks near each other that are the same color without actually clearing them. So that way, whenever they fall down, they just go boom!
Tell you what, I am, as unofficial mayor of Wadelingville, I am issuing an edict. We're just gonna make this a super episode until you can beat the hell out of this guy.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Well, it'll be like a 5-hour episode.
Yeah. It's going to be me just getting whacked in the face with a baseball bat for 2 hours. How do I beat this name? I don't care about your yahoos and yeehaws.
Yahoo! Yeehaw!
You are not me, are you? I got it. I can feel it.
In the air tonight? Oh, Lord?
Sure. I'm sorry, I'm drunk. I've been so hurt. How many Lion King references has that been in the series?
I am distracting. I can distract you from anything. Hey, look. Look. I've got pins.
No, you don't. You're lying. Stop lying to me. No, I won't.
Hey, spider.
What? No, stop. No, isn't that spot again?
Hey, look, dragon.
No, there's no dragon.
Look out the window.
There's a window.
Yep.
Arrgh!
Windmills.
Michael Rosen is funny, but not helping.
Woo! Plums.
Now you're doing it on purpose. Boom, jam.
You gotta get mad. Show me your war face. He's showing me his. Where's your war face?
Ah, I totally messed that up. I was hoping that red block would clear some things. I need to get my mojo going. Hey, mama say, mama saw. You remember Grim Adventures of Billy Mandy, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I love that show. I don't know what I'm doing. I was thinking about that little song I did earlier. I think it was 2 episodes ago. That I want to blow up the sun.
Yeah.
Like, I want to put that to like a very cheery, upbeat song. And be like, I want to blow up the sun. Gonna kill every last one of you pathetic mortals. That actually helped clear my head a little bit. Maybe I should come up with little parody bits while I'm trying to do this.
No, get mad.
But don't get mad, get glad.
No, get Gilbert Godfrey.
You know what you did, Godfrey. Didn't you have a character named Godfrey Monopoly?
Yes.
Do you want to regale us with some tales of Godfrey Monopoly?
Nope.
Well, fine then. I see how it is. trying to get you to talk about something, so I don't have to talk about something.
No, I'm keeping this conversation. I'm keeping this conversation on exactly how pissed you are at this eggplant. This pig eggplant wheel thing. Because that is entertaining to me.
You are 50 Shades of Evil.
Yes, I am.
Ah,
50 Shades of Wade.
God. Why can't I beat this? I tore through Davy Sprocket like he was nothing. His mechanical Alamo didn't stand a chance. But no, I come up against a fruit that I cut up just about every day at my job. But no, he wants revenge. I made it personal for his species. I wonder if you could make it like you power a potato, but do it with an eggplant.
Wait, what now?
You know, like the battery-powered potatoes?
Battery-powered potatoes?
Yes.
Because I wonder if you could power up a potato with an eggplant. And I'm trying to figure out the logistics of this.
You're making me lose my sanity, too. So my brain don't function no good no more. Yeah, I came into the first episode. I was like, oh, it's fun. Yeah, I'm so great at bean meme sheening.
Hey, I'm loving this game now.
This isn't.
I can't think of a single game that I've ever seen you play where you get like this.
Oh, I see gumbo.
I see gumbo. What?
I see, yes, gumbo.
I want some gumbo. Where do you see it? I want some.
God damn it. Even the little rabbit guy is jumping and cheering for me. Yes.
Frere Jacques, I smell roux. Smells like woo.
No! Oh, the gumbo betrayed me. Oh, there is no hope. There is no Wade.
There is no Wade.
Yes, there is no Wade.
There is no Zool.
Well, fine then. I see it. I see a way out. There's light at the end of the tunnel. Oh, yes.
There we go.
Arrgh, I messed it up.
It's starting to sound more like a clown pirate.
I am not going to Krusty Crown.
Okay. We're going to go ahead and end this episode.
No, one more go. I've one still got go? 2 minutes. Okay. For the 20-minute mark. I've got him this time because I don't give a holy hege who... about anything relating to Pooh.
What?
Winnie the Pooh. It's a great book, Christopher Robbins. I saw a picture where he looks like he's a serial killer because that was the guy's name.
Wow.
Yes, there was some picture I saw on my Facebook feed, and it was like Christopher Robbins, and they had all the Pooh characters like, oh. Welcome to the internet, everybody. Population insanity overload. Arrgh, there's the purples. That's what I needed. Arrgh.
I'm getting a little scared right now. Hey, you still got 30 seconds.
I'm turning into a car now myself. Why can't I bean this machine? Oh, I remember I used to get to Robotnik, and then he would hand me my own ass on a silver platter, but still, I could get to Robotnik. That was an achievement, but no. Little rabbits sticking their tongue out at me, going blah, 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 blah.
What the hell?
Trying to distract me.
Oh, the little thing at the bottom.
Yes, the little thing at the bottom. I see him in the corner of my eye. It's taunting me. There's gotta be something I'm missing. Something about like multipliers or points or something, and you keep dropping little diddly blocks in my little spots that I'm trying to cambo in. I'm gonna turn into a Yoshi. Beans. There we go. Yes! Yes! Crambone!
That's what we're talking about.
Oh, yeah. It feels good to hyperventilate over there, doesn't it? You're a robot. You don't even have lungs. How are you hyperventilating? I don't understand science or technology or any of the other technical stuff that goes on with the production of this show. But still, I understand rurbits.
Rurbits?
Yep, rurbits.
Just like robotic frogs.
Yep.
Rurbits.
Woo! Green! Boom! Bitty boom!
Nice.
Yes!
You may have just done it.
Suck all of the blurks. But it's not over yet.
Of the blurks.
Yeah, the blurks. I can't get too far ahead of myself, because he can still come back and do something to my face like he always has.
Yeah, he's coming back pretty quick.
I don't know. I'm not. I look at him. Oh, look at you over there dancing around like a little hyperman. You won't be happy when I get done with you, see? Yeah. See? Ha! Not so happy now. Why is it so fast?
I'm like trying to be quiet and like kind of give you like some space.
No.
But I have this conviction I should be talking about something, but like my palms are getting sweaty just like watching this.
I'm totally, it's too fast. I can't keep up. There's still, no, I can't block fast enough. No, that's over. Damn. How did he get rid of all of his stuff?
For next time.
Yes.
On Rogues and Role Players.
Ooh, my mama, 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 ooh, my mama.